let us see the story of Nasruddin's aim. Nasruddin was a very funny character. One day he was chatting with his friends and he began to boast. He was boasting about his skill in archery. Archery is a game which is played with bow and an arrow. According to Nasruddin, he is the best archer and he never missed the target. Now hearing this, one of his friends immediately bought a bow and some arrow. He gave them to Nasruddin and said, take this bow and arrows. Nasruddin took the bow and arrow, aimed the target and shot the arrow. But what's this? The arrow didn't hit the target. It fell down in the middle. All his friends started laughing. Nasruddin, in defending himself, he said that it was not my aim. It was Azad's aim. I just showing you how Azad shoot an arrow. Now once again he took the aim and shoot the arrow. But this time also arrow didn't hit the target. But this time he tells that it was not my aim. It was chief guard's aim. First he, when he missed the target, he said that it was Azad's aim. And secondly, when he missed the target, he said that it was chief guard's aim. Now all his friends are asking that, now who is next in your list? And hearing that, these all his friends started laughing. But now Nasruddin, after hearing this, Nasruddin didn't say a word. But he quietly again pick up one more arrow and again he shoot the arrow. And this time Nasruddin was lucky. The arrow hit right on the target. And seeing this, now everyone surprised because Nasruddin shoot right on the target. This time, before anyone could say anything, he said that it was my aim. And now Nasruddin feel proud that he win. He shoot right on the target. So kids, each time when Nasruddin missed the target, he took another's name. But when he shoot right on the target, he said that it was my aim. So this was our story. Thank you. Bye-bye. Stay home. Stay safe.